Luke 11:13. If ye then being evil know how to give good gifts at your children, how much more shall your heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to them that ask him? So today you are going to ask the Holy Ghost, I need you to come to my life afresh. The other way, which is not a good way, but I don't prefer this way, is through the laying on of hands. If I lay my hands on you, because I have the power of the Holy Ghost, you can receive it. But for me, I like raising people who are pleased. Mambo yenye naita shida mingi sana hata Kenya kwa sasa. Ni mambo ya kutegemea sisi watumishi wa Mungu. Mimi mwache na wakazondo niliwambia mimi si muombezi. Kwa hivyo hapa kila mtu anapambanaga na hali yake. Mimi si muombezi na sitaki. Nikipatikana hapo mtu ameanguka niseme mapepo toka kwa jina la Yesu. Hiyo ni bahati nilikuwa. Kwa mimi nasikia testimony. Kuna msichana aliyekuwa pale akaombwa na kuongoza. That is the story I want. Mimi si muombezi. Mimi I'm not a shirai. For people to come to me, and I want to know the servant of God, never become a shrine. If you become a shrine, you are going nowhere. Then you find it, washirika wako wawezi yomba wenyewe, waka kila sasa, hello, hey, pastor, hey, ni masikio, hey, sasa ni nywele, hey, ni masikio. That is why me, I do not start here kuwekelea watu mikono, na kuwekelea watu mikono. The best thing you ever will lead them kwa neema ya Mungu, then you receive the power. What I want today is that as we all go back to our stations, may we become by the power of the Holy Ghost, the CEOs of our life. Amen. If I say my no is no, let it be a no by the power of the Holy Ghost. Amen. I am a principal, I have never started money of Mweka, so that the man is there. Because I know when I'm saved, I will go to hell. And I want to see my Jesus day by day. So the Holy Ghost will help me never to steal. I'm giving you personal example so that you can also live like that. You tell yourself, ata nene wanamfulana na for handstand. Tempting to time. I say tempting to time. My friend, tempting to time. Utajiambia, well, Jesus is the Lord. Nikiangalia huyu kijana anakaa handsome mpaka niko confused lakini bad. And it is. Unafanya hivyo kupitia kwa Roho Mtakatifu. Lakini wewe huko tu, hauna Roho Mtakatifu. Hata nakunywa. May the Holy Ghost help you in the name of Jesus. Be on your feet, be on your feet.